the first day I've ever tried wakeboarding. We're here at the Orlando Watersports Complex out by 528 towards the airport. It's a lake where they've got a cable pull system, so all you have to do is hold on and it drags you around the lake. So it's not as bad as I thought. I've tried knee boarding before at Wet n Wild, and I kind of got into it there. I fell a few times there. Today was pretty tiring. I fell down a lot.
Alright, this is the walk of shame. Marlon's on the far left. Ooh, almost killed that person.
Or continued walk of shame, still farthest out. Along with all the other things you've learned.
Alright, continued walk of shame,
Marlon's still the farthest out.
Later, Marlon.
Yeah, no. Remember, bend the knees, make the pull the rope in, take that last corner wide.
Justin here has had a few more times on these ropes than I have, and he's just a little bit more further along than I am.
Yeah.
Yeah. Now there's Tim on the other hand. Tim's got a little more experience as well.
Smile!
There, Tim.
A couple, two or three times, and I'm gonna get used to it and I'll be back. This was a really fun thing to do. So I'll see you later. Don't move the camera.